I know a lot of places for refreshments, taverns and saloons and cabarets. But as you paint the town, don't run the good place down. Remember one good point, don't call it diver a joint. It's called a tap room in Pennsylvania. In Manhattan it's a plush line club. It's just a gin mill in old Chicago. And in London it's a bloomin' pub. They serve you cocktails in ritzy Newport, and it's Boilermakers in Sweden. But no matter where you are, when you stagger from a bar, you're just plain old-fashioned drunk. Called a bar room in old Milwaukee. It's a meeting hall in Buffalo. It's just a beer joint in good old Cleveland, or a cider mill in Tupelo. They serve a schooner in old Altoona, like the honky tonks in old Bridgeport. But the thing I'm looking for is a good old swinging door, where a pint is still a quart.